Hello, welcome to MooMooMath. In this video, I'd like to talk about the properties of a rectangle. A rectangle is part of the quadrilateral family, which means it is a plane shape with four sides. In addition, it has several other properties. A rectangle is a four-sided polygon with opposite sides being parallel. In addition, a rectangle has four right angles, and the sum of these interior angles add to 360 degrees. Let's talk about the diagonals of a rectangle. The diagonals of a rectangle are of equal length. The diagonals also bisect and create two pairs of equal triangles. Opposite sides of a rectangle are equal, and the opposite sides are parallel. All squares are rectangles, but not all rectangles are squares. Thanks for watching. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Please take a moment and subscribe or share.